to page number 6. Here is a table showing the number of faces of some solid shapes. Here are the shapes: cone, cylinder, sphere, cube and cuboid. Cone has one flat face and one curved face. A cylinder has two flat faces and one curved face. A sphere has only one curved face. A cube has six flat faces and a cuboid has six flat faces. Now Serena brings some more things and places them on the table. Her brother Brady lifts the table on one side. He wants to drag it outside. Ah, my decorative items. Hey, look, the cylinder rolls down. Yes, and the cone slides down. Do shapes roll as well as slide? Your children, now we saw this pictures. Here Serena and her brother Brady, both are there. Serena has arranged her shapes on the table. As soon as Brady lifts the table, cylinder starts rolling. But the cones, they slide. Why do they slide? Because they are on their flat face. Okay, they are not on their curved face. Now you see here. But when the cone is on its curved face, it started rolling. But when the cone is at its flat face, it will slide. Come to page number 7. Keep your pointer. Yes, some shapes roll as well as slide. A cone has one flat face and one curved face. Look here. If the cone is pushed along the curved face, it rolls. If the cone is pushed along the flat face, it slides. Now children, here we already I told you, when the curved face is there, it will start rolling. But when the flat face is kept on the table, it will start sliding. Same way with the cylinder. Now let's see. Read. Similarly, a cylinder rolls as well as slides. It rolls along the curved face and slides along the flat face. You can see in the picture. There are many other objects that roll as well as slide. Now always look around. List at least 10 solid shapes in your surroundings. You can do it mentally or you can list the sheer solid shapes and tell your mommy, daddy. You can tell them. Knowledge nuggets. Depending on the types of faces an object has, it rolls, slides or rolls as well as slides. A sphere rolls, a cube slides, whereas a cylinder and a cone rolls as well as slides. Now let us come to the exercise section, children. We have done with our lesson. Now come, let's solve the exercise. I want you all to keep a pencil in your hand, as I told you all. Now let's start solving the text. Write the number of flat and curved faces for the given shapes. A. A cone has how many flat faces? 1. And how many curved faces? 1. Please write there 1 in both the boxes. Let's go to a cube. It has 6 flat faces and it doesn't have any curved face. So just write here 0 and write here 6. Turn the page, children. Come to page number 8. Now I've written your homework, but you all don't have your textbook yet. So we are going to solve the textual exercise now. Flat face of a cylinder It is having two flat faces and it is having one curved face. Now let's go to the sphere. It is having zero flat faces and it has only one curved face. So write here 2, write here 1, write here 0 and write here 1. Now go to this table. The table shows a few objects. Tick the one that rolls as well as slide. Now we are going to tick. Cylinder, yes, it also rolls as well as slides. Duster will only slide. See, a box, a cube box, it will slide. Water will roll as well as slide. Even this is a cylinder shape, it will roll as well as slide. This is a rectangle shape, it's a cuboid, it will just slide. Cone will roll and slide. And the funnel will also roll and slide. The ball will only roll. So I want you to tick the cylinder, that is A. Then you will tick D. Then you will tick E. You will tick G. And you will tick H. Now, which of this object is not similar to the other three and why? Now, these three can roll, but this cube cannot roll. So we will write here, cube does not roll as these three objects. Okay? You can write this. Now go to fourth number. Serena has two solid shapes with six flat faces each. Both the shapes are different. Name the two shapes. Now which two shapes, children? Yes, it is cube cube. And it is cuboid cuboid. Very good. I hope so. You all have solved the text along with me. Bye.